insolent boy, this slave of fashion, basking in your glory. Ignorant fool, this brave young suitor, sharing in my triumph.
What?
What has he got that I don't? Hello everyone, Luxord here. If I seem a little stressed, it's because that poof of a boy, Roxas, is trying to ruin me. He sees how happy Axel and I are, and he won't have it. That's right, Roxas. You thought I wouldn't notice? Oh, I know. You're secretly trying to break us up. Sure, you may look at me and say, Luxord, how many drinks have you had today? Or, Luxord, what the hell are you talking about? But I know what you really mean. I know what you're hiding. You see, what Roxas doesn't know is that recently I've been doing some rummaging around his quarters. I know that eventually his plans will turn up, and his plot will be revealed. Oh, he doesn't know who he's messing with. No one could ever hope to combat my powers of time sneaking. Alright, it's time to do some more surveillance. And what's the key to any Englishman's stealth? A tuxedo, of course. Agent 0010. License to drink. Sitting outside, eh? A likely story. You think you're being all harmless and innocent? Probably trying to get a tan so you can look sexy at dinner. I'm on to you, boy. For this next mission, I'll need to find him when he's most vulnerable, most exposed. Then, surely, he'll reveal his true nature. But a mission of this difficulty will require a bit more stealth. I've got it. Time for this pirate to go look for some booty. Well, that was deeply disturbing, and equally unproductive. Still no luck. I'll need to be even more ghost-like. I think it's time that I bring some ninja to this pirate.
Oh, yes. Yes. Practically invisible. He will never see it coming. Wish me luck.
Oh, blimey, it's hot being a ghost. Well, practicing singing. How cute. What do you need that for? Seduction? He'll be going to bed soon. I'll just have to watch him while he sleeps. Then we'll see who's desperate and insane. No one believes me, Earl Grey. None of them do. Oh, he'll slip up, sooner or later, and I'll be there. Oh, we'll just have to wait it out. Oh, he's bound to make a mistake eventually. Oh, you won't take Axel from me.